going to make oobleck. We need cornstarch, tray, and we need a bowl, but I have this actually. Water in it. Imagine a ring cup, spoon, glitter, and some little things, and food coloring. The first, we must put some starch. Then we take food coloring. Now pour the water. Now mix. Now we punch it. Let's see what it's going to be. It's become solid. Now I'm going to touch it. It's liquid now. Oobleck, guys. Now I'm going to play some more. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Sati hato.